Once more, we return to the drive-in. If he's aware of the absurdity of arming oneself with a few sentences and standing against a power that can pierce time itself, he doesn't show it. The man has his share of weaknesses, perhaps more, but cowardice is not among them.
Oh, you got yourself a little plan, do you?
Thank you.
never getting out of this, Wake. Never! Don't worry. I'll take care of your wife and your life. Whatever it is you're gonna do is gonna make a difference? This'll end up just like before!
Thank you.
Again, the Champion of Light enters the final trap. The new reality is almost here. All he needs to do is change the details of the scene, push it past the breaking point, and the rest will snap into place.
Oh, come on, buddy. Why don't you... What? What is this? No! No! You can't do this! All I did was take the things you've always wanted and never had the balls to go for! It's my turn now! It's my life! It's my life!
Alan? Is it really you?
It's really me.
How? I love you.
I love you.
A man, two lovers, held apart for far too long, enveloped in the light of a glorious dawn. They both feel it. He's home at last. Are these actual events, or merely a dream, a memory, or a glimpse of what is to come? One thing is certain. This scene takes place in another time and another place, far, far away from Night Springs.